Please tell us.
I mean, I remember what it felt like when I won the NXT title. Can you try to express just what it means to you to have that title over your shoulder right now?
I mean, to have this title on my shoulder, it's a yes for every no that I've gotten. You know, for people who told me that I would never be taken serious or maybe I should give up on my dream. But, you know, I just wanted to be an inspiration to people like me.
You should be very proud of yourself. I hope you know that. Because, look, it wasn't easy for me getting to WWE, becoming, you know, a superstar like I am now. I can't imagine it was easy for you, but you've accomplished that. So, you know, keep your head up and be proud of what you did.
Yeah, like I said, you know, I want to be an inspiration to people like me to show that anything is possible if you put the time and effort into it. You know, just never give up on your dreams.
Dude, I everything you're saying, I hear, I completely agree. But I got to tell you, the way you're saying it is like not... You gotta be like, you gotta have a little more conviction. Cause here's the thing about the people back there that don't have this title. If they see like weakness or something they can try to exploit, they will. But you gotta let them hear that. You let them hear who you are. Dude, you're Leon Ruff. You're the North American champion. You did that.
Yeah. Yeah, you
let
know
them
right.
hear it, man.
You know, right? I did do that.
You did.
I did become the NXT North American champion. Yes, I did. Do whatever I want, because I beat Johnny Gargano once and twice. Yeah!
Is this a prank show? Is Ashton Kutcher gonna pop out of one of these pods?
Very timely reference.
Thank you, thank you. He probably didn't even get it because he's a child. You wanna be an inspiration?
Can I?
Okay.
Johnny, hold on, buddy.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What is this?
I'm getting you a chair, I'm a good host. There you go.
Thank you for the chair. I don't want a stupid chair. Get out of
here, chair. Stupid chair.
Thank you.
What are you doing? I said I didn't want a chair.
Yeah, I know. I see that. This one's not for you, though.
Who's it for?
Don't worry about it. Just a hunch. Carry on.
I don't care about the stupid chairs. Nothing about the stupid chairs. Leon, how about you inspire people to tell the truth? Tell everyone out there that I'm the real North American champion. And the only reason you have that title is because of that fake arrow shooting idiot, Damian Priest.
You say somebody's name and they come out, he's, you know, his music's about to hit. Look, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Oh man, maybe things in NXT are different. Cause
right,
you see?
Johnny Wheel of Fortune out here crying and complaining about losing. You know, there's gotta come a day, Johnny. Maybe it's just a moment, but eventually you're gonna come to terms with reality, man. And your reality is that Leon Ruff is better than you.
You're a liar!
You know he's not better than me! Before this continues, do you need a chair or are you gonna use a chair?
I appreciate you, bro. I'm good.
I don't know why I bring all these stupid chairs.
I'm not saying my opinion here, man. I'm stating fact. The little homie right there, he beat you twice.
Because of you. Because of you. And as a matter of fact, you face me one-on-one for that title, Leon, I'm going to become the North American champion, just like I should have been the whole time. I am going to beat the hell out of you and show everyone you're not just a fluke, you're a joke.
I got you. You're welcome.
Whoa. Take it easy, tough guy. Take it easy. Before you beat up Johnny Chokes a Lot over here.
That's a good one.
You know, I'm thinking about it. I actually never received a rematch for that, man. In fact, wasn't it you in your tough guy moment last week that said you would defend that against the both of us?
A takeover War Games. It will be Leon Ruff versus Johnny Gargano versus Damian Priest for the North American Championship in a triple threat match.